We are Claudia, Maria and Karen. We are the conciliers for the Mora Tortoise. And we are going to talk about this fantastic tortoise. I hope you like. The Mora Tortoise is a reptile. It's slow, small, his colorful skin there is green and the shell is brown. The Mora Tortoise lives 20 years and it eats vegetables.
The Mora Tortoises live in 3 continents, in Europe, in Asia and in Africa.
Oh, we have Mora Tortoises in Lorca. It is called Testudo Graeca because the shell was very similar to a mosaic.
It is in danger of extinction because the people has the tortoise house and because in Lorca there are an environmental problems. Air pollution, soil pollution, drought and endangered species.
Bye.
Hello, this is my group. We are Ayad, Iman, Ziad, Joseph, and my family.
We are the counselors of airports.
And today we got to talk about these environmental problems. It's horrible. Come on, let's go.
Listen carefully.
The first and the most important problem in Lorca is air pollution. Air pollution is the accumulation of rubbish in the air.
The causes are the emission for transport and the emission for industry.
The consequences of air pollution are the health problems, the global warming, and the disappearance of plants and animals.
And we should travel by public transport or by foot, and we shouldn't travel by car.
Hope you like and save the planet.
Peace and love.
Save the planet.
Hello, we are Miguel Ángel, Aitana, Jesús Andrés, and me, Claudia. We are the counselors of air pollution. We are going to talk about these horrible problems.
Oh my God!
The first and the most important problem in Lorca is air pollution. Air pollution is the accumulation of rubbish in the air. We don't like it.
The cause of air pollution are the emission for transport and emission for industries. And the consequences are the health problems, global warming, and disappearance of species. Save Lorca, please.
We should travel by public transport, and we should travel on foot. And we shouldn't travel by car.
Bye.
Be careful. Save Lorca, please.
Maria Jose, Oscar, Kevin, and Omar. We are the counselors for drought. We are talking about drought.
The third problem in Lorca is drought. Drought is lack of water. It is horrible. Oh my God!
The cause of drought is the lack of rain. The consequences of drought are the decrease in agriculture and the disappearance of animals and plants.
So, we should use water efficiently and turn off the taps. And we shouldn't waste water.
Save the planet.
Bye!
Hello, we are Mohamed, Victoria, Francisco and Estefania. We are the counselors of endangered species. So, please listen carefully. We are going to talk about this horrible problem. Endangered species is the disappearance of plants and animals, the killing of the animals, and the destruction of her habitat.
The causes of endangered species are the destruction of the habitat of the animals.
So,
and the consequences of endangered species are the disappear of animals and plants.
So we should respect the nature and put restrictions at the persons who kill these special animals. We shouldn't destroy the habitat and don't respect the nature.
Bye, save the planet.
Bye.
Hello, we are Juan Alfonso, Ana del Carmen, Desiree, and Mike, Daniel. And we are the counselor for soil pollution. And we are going to talk about this problem. It's a disaster. Come on.
The second problem in Lorca is a soil pollution. The soil pollution is the accumulation of the rubbish in the floor.
The causes of soil pollution are the emission from people and emission from industries. The consequences of soil pollution are the bad agriculture, disappearance of species, and dirty streets.
We should recycle paper, plastic, and glass, and we shouldn't force the rubbish.
We should look after Lorca.
Bye! Bye.